no.
Sorry, you're trapped.
Where are you? I'm coming!
You guys notice this? I want to give people blowouts. Wait, I want to give people blowouts? But I hate Jersey Shore. Oh! Blowouts! Like, holy
kill.
What is that?
Kill.
Over on YouTube. It's about Colleen Ballinger, otherwise known as Miranda Sings. She still eats animals. Can you believe it? Comment section is open and lively. The premiere is beginning now. Navigate Teacher YouTube.
I will kill all of them.
Victory.
Know how you become vegan? Well, you start off by deciding that you don't want to be a selfish, terrible human being. You want to be a good person. If you know you want to be a good person, then you know that you shouldn't be hurting others. And part of that is not hurting animals. How you become vegan is you tap into empathy. You imagine what it would be like. You're an animal who was bred into existence for one reason only, to be killed. That's it. Imagine that was your life. So if you know that that's wrong, and you don't want to pay into that, then you're already halfway there. The rest is easy. It's easy to be vegan when you don't think about yourself and you think about the victims.
Start off by educating yourself. Go to howdoigovegan.com and learn all the reasons why you should be vegan.
Pretty big tongue. One time when I was in elementary, I used to poop, you know, but I never like really wiped my butt, really.
Oh, Jesus.
I swear, like, I'm not even playing. And I used to smell. And that's how I used to like. Wow, it's all dawning on me. That's why everybody was away from me at lunchtime. I smelled, and I was a smelly kid in class.
So you would just leave whatever was on your butt on there?
It was crunchy. Now I know why no one's even a friend in school. No!
Dang it, I wish Elmo explained to me how this works because I would like know how to use it.
I thought you had
it
all the time, Elmo.
I mean, no, I just kind of like picked out a couple items and then you know, I left. You know,
yeah, little items.
Little items.
Yeah, I guess I did check. What? I hung out with Sonic by myself at the beach.
I bet he didn't give you any of that
for you. Oh, he gave me something.
Victory!